is all of them. Let us return to the top.
Really thinks that playing with Mpundulu is going to solve this.
Denial can cloud one's perception.
Both the keys, Liana.
Woo! Go and open up the water, ZAU!
There is no return now.
There must be a means of opening it nearby.
Liana, wait here for a bit. I will work out what to do.
Adithia Akida. Fascinating. Akida was no shaman. Her greatest feat was that of a loving sister. Armed with a spear imbued with the very essence of a star, her younger brother, who was a shaman, was struggling to defeat the dreaded swamp serpent, the Ninkinanka. She could not witness the demise of her brother, and so Akida seized the spear and launched it at the serpent. But the spear's power was only for the trained and proficient. Her action saved her brother, but at a grave cost to herself. Alas, all know of Akida's spear, a reminder of the sacrifice elders must make for the young.
Come, let us put it to good use.
Harness the energy, ZAU. Launch Akida's spear. have become solemn since the great lift to Ikakaramba.
It is a lot. The village, the storms, Liana. I know what needs to be done. It must be done for Baba. But it does not make it easy.
Your duties as a shaman will never be easy. That is your path, your sacrifice.
Thank you. legend.
Like a legend?
Yes. Not quite a legend. Like a legend.
Okay. Give me a moment. Let this somewhat legend figure out what to do next.
Must be getting close to the top. The air is thinning, cooling.
You
Sands torn from earth to sky. It is unnatural. ZAU, we are not far from Mpundulu's domain.
Kundalu. An egg. She is a mother. Is that? No. Liana? But that would mean...
Therein lies the true nature of her love. Her actions.
I see now. Mpundulu holds on to her responsibilities as the mother.
Her tragedy is holding on. Not letting go is the cause of all this pain. This is your task, ZAU. You must help Mpundulu and Liana accept the natural cycle of life. To embrace change.
Liana, you did not tell me Mpundulu was your mother.
I thought if I had told you, you would hate me for what she has done. I did not want you to hate me.
This is not your fault, but you must understand that Mpundulu holds on because she fears you taking on the responsibilities of disguise. The only way I can help her and you is to do my duty as a shaman, to allow her to pass on.
Let us just go and play some more, eh? Maybe if we keep playing, Mpundulu will see how much fun we are having and will join in.
I'm sorry, Liana. I cannot do that.
It is not fair. I do not like this.
Liana!
She will understand in time.
Let us get this over with.
So it begins. Our final ascent to Mpundulu. Are you prepared?
It must be done.